episode last week was to eat better, exercise more, and lose some weight. And maybe in a month or two, they'll take a kidney biopsy, which is not exciting, but whatever. As long as they figure out what the fuck is going on with me, I'll be happy. So, there's that. On top of everything, I hate mornings. Ever since I was a kid, I don't like waking up to like 10. 10 o'clock is a good time to wake up and start the day. Not this fucking 7 a.m. bullshit. Unless I have something to do. Hunting would be nice. Fishing would be cool. I'd get up and go to work, I guess. I don't know. Anyways. That's what's going on. Go pick up my wife. Go get this sonogram done. The thought of a sonogram is weird to me. Really weird. So, whatever. Get this shit taken care of. See what happens. Maybe they can tell me today exactly what's going on, but I doubt it. Haven't been able to pee yet, so I'm a little antsy. Like, I really have to pee, but they told me you need a full pill or you could be in Monday morning. Cool, I guess. Fuck it. Fuck. I'm gonna stick with another goddamn needle, I bet. God damn, I hate getting my blood drawn. I hate it. Whatever. It's gotta be done. So, that's what I'm up to today. I'll get you guys all up after.